Q&A.
Yeah, just a quick question for the Cardinal Zen. He didn't promise to come to the press conference, but he just promised that he will give a lecture on Wednesday at 5.
Thank you. Could you comment on the media supporting or not your move? I don't have access to most of the local media. So did you find a lot of support, or I guess not enough? But
I find that the media, output has been effective of the, to a certain extent, the stifled press freedom in Hong Kong. Because the reactions are very diverse, ranging from the most supportive one like Echo Daily to some very repressive ones like the local provincial newspapers. And then for some other newspapers, they tend to be on the surface very neutral. But actually, behind the facade of neutrality, I can see that they have ignored many blossoming organizational activities that's been going on for the last few weeks. Say for instance, last week Echo Daily highlighted the fact that a social workers union, they are planning to have a strike this week, okay, in support of the students. But that piece of news was not reported by one very notable so-called middle-class newspaper at all, okay? That is only, I think, only the tip of the iceberg.
Thank you.
果有啲衝突群，應該點樣去維持個秩序咧？現場嘅教書個運作係咪繼續咧？咁樣咁第三就係學生講話，如果中央嗰邊佢人大嗰邊啦，人大委員啦嗰邊係冇回應嘅話咧，佢哋會繼續延長辦學時間啦，又或者係呼籲其他各界罷市啊、罷工啊咁樣。咁你哋會唔會後續都繼續支持學生？而家有冇 planning 或者一個前景係點樣做咧？
三個問題，運作模式咧，我哋係都係等唔同啲老師咧主動揾我哋嘅，我哋好快，我哋開始呢二十位可能都係自己朋友先揾定先，有啲係擺上網，咁我其實好多朋友咧，其實都係主動聯絡我，咁個聯絡我差唔多係邊個聯絡我都係有啲題目可能冇民主咁，我建議下了解個班個民主路啊之類嘅，咁我大概揾。因為要諗下呢個，因為係我哋都係個民主課室嘛，但係都有好多即係幾個啦，都會配合下，所以都係佢哋主動揾我哋，所以呢個係好特別嘅。如果我哋主動揾人，可以揾唔到咁 diversity 嘅。第二個呢、這個，如果係有衝突咧，係我哋覺得我哋有糾察啦，唔係我哋啦，我學生有糾察係會處理啦，所以我哋應該係相信佢哋會處理啦。反正都係一個好大啲辯論嘛，咁樣佢哋要嚟衝突，其實冇咁衝突啦，其實係嚟對話嘛。我對話如果佢哋可以排一個代表上去，我哋大家對話話，我覺得我自己會咁做啦。咁另外一個如果人大冇回應啲話，佢哋會繼續罷課，咁我哋繼續研究咯，好簡單。所以而家其實我哋繼續收集老師繼續可以 stand by。繼續可以寫名同題目俾我，可以繼續收集。而家108個，我希望可以到200個啦。咁我哋可以支援呢個百貨，可以支援我好長時間。
同埋我哋都強調過，就係希望將來可以喺個社區嗰度推行嘅，因為無論係社工團體或者甚至專業團體都同我哋講過，係好需要呢啲嘅老師嘅 input， 讓我哋了解香港到底發生緊咩事嘅。
陳宗老師，因為陳老師本身90年代台灣啦，當時就發生咗野馬學學運。我想即係就住你自己嘅經歷，你今次去搞一個義教同，即係當年你仲係學生，見到當時台灣嘅教授去即係支援野馬學運，你自己心路歷程係點，或者你有冇啲咩分別？第二就想問下張崇義。因為你就負責星期五教啦，咁有啲團體已經就話，因為星期五咧就個特別之處就係中學生可能會即係走咗去罷課，咁因為有啲白教團體就話，即係覺得係本末倒置啊，即係而家學生唔喺學校度學，一啲社會議題就走上街頭學，就有一個即係佢哋覺得嚟興唔到啦，咁即係作為一個義教嘅一份子，即係阿姐，如果可以陣間講下，即係其實你自己又點睇呢一個即係嘅批評？
我好快，野百合啲時候咧，其實我都係學生，都有參與啦。咁我哋都係拖住老師去上堂啦。所以今次其實都係學生拖住我哋去上堂啦，係咪？佢罷學，佢講係罷課不罷學嘛。咁學啲字，我哋可以睇呢方面可以做啲乜嘢咁樣，係民主課堂係一個方法啦。所以其實社會改革都係通常都係學生開始。咁我哋學者係跟上去咁樣啦，所以嗰陣時係咁樣，而家都係咁樣。
如果中學生嚟參與星期五即係喺天馬上堂咧，當然我覺得非常之榮幸，好高興佢哋會參與啦。咁成個運動都係講緊罷課不罷學，其實我哋喺學習就唔一定要。在這個課室裏面，我想我們在座的絕大部分都會同意的。那今次呢，學生包括中學生要罷課，這個是說他們用一個學生的身份，即是一個年輕人沒什麼特別利益關係的一個身份，去向社會發出一個警號，即是學習來說對他們是很重要，上堂是很重要，但他都要罷課來到去講給全香港，講給阿爺知道呢，現在來緊這個在人大落閘這個政改呢是行錯路，那我們當然是支持學生， 同埋亦都係正如頭先咁多位講咧，係陪伴住學生，咁我哋能夠有機會喺佢哋罷課期間繼續授課，即係亦都可以好一個好清楚嘅示範，就係、是學習可以喺任何地方。如果天馬公園唔俾我哋教嘅話，我哋可以去第二度，甚至喺街頭，我哋都可以繼續進行。
Two purposes. One, we try to deepen and widen the democratic values, not only among our students, but also among the general public who will go to the scene. But actually, for those who don't go to the scene, we are employing a number of volunteers who try to videotape and transcribe the lecture materials, and then we'll try to upload them to the internet as soon as possible. So this is a society-wide movement to widen and deepen the democratic values. Number two, we try to empower every citizen in Hong Kong to take their own fate in their own hands, instead of being subversive and overwhelmed by the sense of political powerlessness. Okay, thank you.
Maybe an answer.
Yeah, so it's a bit technical. Just to know, you have had the right to do this in Tamar Square, because a few days ago the Hong Kong Federation students were saying that all their requests to hold these events were declined. Can you clarify when and how it happened?
Now, according to the media report of yesterday, okay, instead of a few days ago, a representative of the Hong Kong Federation of Students, they said that only one obstacle remained, that is about the insurance coverage. And one of their representatives said that he is quite optimistic that obstacle can be removed. So that was the latest news that we could hear through the mass media. And of course, the final decision may not have been reached yet. And we have to wait and see. Yes.
Okay. 老師，你們都是我們外面還是繼續拍這個一兩分鐘的那種大家怎樣支持發布這個 video 是放上網的，請大家留步。